Hey, this is Drewski at GarageMonk.com, and I'm going to show you guys the difference between oil-based pens on the naked labels and dry erase pens on naked labels. Just the quickest way is to show you that dry erase. Though it's not very smudgy, with a little spit and polish, comes right off. Oil-based pens do not come off in water, and you need to use basically rubbing alcohol, isopropyl alcohol, to get the pens off. I'm going to show you how to do that right now.